No point in hiding. Somebody is sneaking up on us, aren't they?
Come on out and fight!
Those idiots will rush you and try to bash your brains in.
Yep. Try to rush me, will they? That'll learn them. The only one?
Not dying. Not me. Liberating some assets, huh?
Yeah, that's right. Alright, let's see. Let's continue our search. Guess we'll look around the outside. I did not want to go down. Or did I? I don't know. Maybe I did want to go down. Do I want to go up? We do go up.
Stay clear of that hive.
Yeah. Like an old woman.
Stay sharp. I see one. You gotta hit those fuckers.
Just trying to help them out. There's all kinds of stuff around here, isn't there? We got good guys and bad guys just fighting for it, aren't we? Oh, goody, I shot the traitor. Yep. My bad. That's what you get for trying to help. Do not kill innocent civilians. I'm sorry. Hey, got two. Two out of four. It's not my fault he stepped in front of my bullet. Looks like we need to get
over
there.
I've been through worse.
Ooh, anything up here? Trying to see if I can spot the
Oh shit! Shit, stay alert.
What was I talking about? I'm trying to see if I can spot the Oh, it's a bull. Uh-oh, he's in trouble. Whee! Ride him up. 80. Barely hurt him. All right, let's get down. Let's get down. Let's get down. There we go. Whee! Ooh.
Gotta count my lucky stars.
Count my lucky stars. How do I go that way? In here? Aha! That's three. Grapple.
Mom's doing the best she can, but she can't build prosperity alone. We've all got to pay for it.
Well, that's the wrong direction. Well, in that case, let's go this way. Got one more. Now the sun's going down. Ooh, there's something inside there. How do we get in? Uh-huh. Loot. Ooh. Somebody's house. And why am I up here? Because reasons.
I grew up grubbing and not serious. Nice to have a place like prosperity to call home.
Uh-huh. That's why. Had to jump down. Because reasons. Is there anything in here? For a second there, I thought I saw something over here. That bull is going to kill somebody. Yeah. Going to kill someone. Alright, we never did go up to the second floor, did we? Oh, there it is. And that's four. Back up to here. Cool nooger. I was gonna climb up there. Oh, there's something over there. It's dangerous. This is so fun. Aha! Thought I saw this. All right.
My name is Joseph C. I'm known to some as the Father.
Uh-oh. That don't sound good.
Years ago, I heard the voice of God. He told me about a difficult path ahead.
Yeah, he crazy.
I followed it all the way to an ending.
Yeah, you follow voices in your head, it'll definitely be the end of you. Who's that? Is that Joseph? Do we need to go talk to him? I don't like the sound of that. Where's my companion? I got a companion around here somewhere. I don't like that one bit. Well, should we kill him or go say hi? Guess we'll just go say hi. Uh-oh. Which way did it go?
The winds of change have come.
Inside search zone. What am
Our
I searching
only
for?
Choice is to turn away from the past.
Weapon is gone. Oh. Investigate the beams. Okay. Well, what do you want to bet we're gonna turn it some direction like that? Whoop, hello.
Witness how the past and present align with the circle of time.
Past and present align with the circle of time. Okay, I don't know which way that's supposed to go. Okay, well, maybe we'll find more clues.
Every single piece must be where it is meant to be.
Okay, like a
nothing
puzzle piece.
Can be missing.
Like a puzzle piece. Okay. I'm also searching for more spare parts.
Civilization turned and turned in chaos. Until only we were left standing.
Pick those up. Okay. I know what those are for. I think. If we come in here, stand here, and look here. See, that lines up. And it looks like it's already lined up, except for we're missing 1, 2, 3. It's like a perspective puzzle. This is here, so this will have to go. Aha!
The old ways led us to ruin. The only way forward is to live without sin.
Oh, no. The only
and
way...
And beginning.
Investigate the beams. Okay.
Keep so an okay. open mind.
Let's go this
piece
way.
Piece together the past.
Piece together the past.
You will reveal the truth.
Truth is subjective.
And be welcome into our new Eden.
Well, that's all right. You can keep it. Location discovered. Dead tower. It's so... Ooh. There's candy. Okay, 1 of 3. I really need my puppy dog. I like my puppy dog. Ooh, first aid. And 2 of 3. Ooh, copper. And 3 of 3. Alright. And more loot. Who's that? Who that? Who shoot? There's a tall tower. Good get a good bird's eye view from up here. And crouch. Nope! I knew that was gonna happen. You know, I was up in these towers the other day. I walked backwards to the opening in the hole. I fell. Can't see a flipping thing. Look, whoop. This is a good way to fast travel. Whoop. Here's Mr. Pee-Pee. Looks like it might be easy.
They tried to break our family.
Well, that's because your family was a bit crazy.
They smashed everything into pieces. But we endured.
Okay, another perspective puzzle. Oh, look. Bet we have to stand
here. You
must
destroy whatever hinders the truth.
Destroy the truth?
Only we are strong enough to live in the new world that God has given us.
Pretty. Grimdocks 4. There's 4 Grimdocks around here? Oh, no. 4, yeah, let's go this way. Ooh, look at all the flies. But the fish love those. I don't know if I should... We'll go around. Just to be on the safe side. Won't be eaten by an alligator. Or a devilfish. Plus we can pick up some... pick up some plants along the way. I love the fact that my inventory is infinite. The ambient sounds are awesome. Inside the search zone. One. Two. Food bag. Those are cool.